Hey, y'all. Jesus is Lord, the Word works, and I'm blessed. I'm blessed, blessed, blessed. The Bible says, blessed is the man who doesn't walk in the counsel of the ungodly, things of this world, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. We're so blessed. Yesterday, I told you just a little bit about let the redeemed of the Lord say so. You got to say it. Say it, say it. I'm redeemed. I'm redeemed from sickness. I'm redeemed from poverty. The curse is written in Deuteronomy 28, verse 16 through about verse 60, and there's a long list of things I'm redeemed from. I'm redeemed from being smitten in the knees. I'm redeemed from being weak. I'm redeemed from the flu. I mean, you know, they're going around saying the flu's coming, not coming on me, because no plague shall come nigh my dwelling. That's Psalm 91. So I'm blessed. I'm so glad that, you know, here in the South, people say, well, how are you? They don't have to know you. You go anywhere. You go into a hamburger joint. You go into Walmart. You go into a store. How are you? Well, I'm blessed. And they start, what? I'm blessed. I'm so glad people ask me that because I get to decree that I'm blessed. And this is what the Bible says in the book of Job. Decree a thing and it shall be established. So anytime somebody asks you, well, how are you? I'm blessed. You decree that, then that's the thing that's going to be established in your life. I went into the barbershop the other day, and they said, man, you must be living in your dreams, because they asked me how I was. Blessed. My wife still likes me. My kids all like me. My bills are paid. I feel great, look great, do great, do what I want to. Well, you must be living in your dreams. I said, thank you. Yes, sir, I am. I am living in my dreams, but I'm still dreaming and having visions for more. Not ever going to be on the decrease, because the Bible says that we should always be on the increase. And over there in Philippians chapter 3, verse 13 says, I can do all things through Christ. That means I am equal to everything. I am self-sufficient in His sufficiency. I'm more than enough, because the Bible says we are more than a conqueror. Hey, we're not conquered. We're more than a conqueror. We're blessed. Blessed, saints. Blessed. Blessed to know what we know. Blessed to be able to do what we can do. Blessed to be going where we're going. We're blessed. I just want you to know we're blessed. But you got to say it, say it, say it, say it, say it. In fact, you got to say it three times more than you believe it. Because Jesus said in Mark chapter 11, verse 23, whosoever shall say unto this mountain, your body may be hollering with pain, under your wallet, your billfold may be saying you can't pay your bills until you check. Whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thy removed. Sickness be removed. Come off my body. Debt be removed. Bills be paid. You're going to have to say it, say it, say it. For whosoever shall saith unto this mountain, be thou removed, shall not doubt in his heart, but believe that those things which he what? Saith shall come to pass. He shall have what? Whatsoever he saith. I'm blessed. You know, when I first started saying that, golly, I wasn't blessed. I had a minister friend of mine, Jerry, over in Atlanta, say that to me 40 years ago. Frank, don't say you're under the circumstances. Say you're blessed. I said, what? He said, the Bible says you're blessed. We are blessed. Blessed, blessed. I'm blessed, blessed. So I want you to get that. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Redeemed from sickness. Somebody says, well, you know how it is. The flu season is coming. Not going to come nigh me because I'm blessed and redeemed. You know, you go someplace, go, you know, I feel bad. And I make a noise. They say, oh, you must be coming down with sickness. Say, no, no, I'm coming up with healing because I'm blessed. Hey, my time's gone. Say you're blessed. You might not look blessed. You may not feel blessed, but say you're blessed and the blessings will overtake you, because that's the way this stuff works. Have a great day, and remember all day today, hey, Jesus is Lord. You are blessed because, hey, the Word works.